Hey guys, so this is a quick and simple DIY. First, you'll need some wreath foam that you can get from Walmart for about $6, I think it was like $6.97 or something. And then you don't really need the aluminum foil. I just used this because I didn't want the green part since it's ugly. And then you just need some sticky mounting squares. And then of course your puck lights or push lights. And the back of them also have an area where you can stick a nail through. So if you don't want to use the sticky squares, you can use just nails or something. And then some tape. So what I'm first starting off doing is just going to wrap some aluminum foil, take like a rectangle piece of it, and just wrap it all around the foam wreath, tucking it in from like the inside, and then bringing the other piece through and tucking it back over as well. And then I'm just going to tape them together so that it stays in place. So now I kind of left a part or a piece open, and I marked that area that I just pointed at because that's the area that I'm going to stick the wreath down on my backdrop stand. And then I'm just going to cover the rest of it up, just leaving that part open that I'm going to be kind of making a hole in. Once I finally got the ring together, I'm gonna just go ahead and place my puck lights on it and just kind of space them out evenly, but make sure that they all fit as well as look good on it. I used a total of 10 puck lights, and again, my lights, I mentioned it in my DIY vanity video, but I get all my puck lights from Walmart. There's 4 in the pack, and I think they are $3.97 if I'm not mistaken, but you can check your local Walmart to be sure they're in the lighting section. And this is pretty much what it looks like once I've placed them all on the ring. So now I'm just gonna take my sticky mounting squares and just place it on the back, and then make sure that it's kinda on there really good. And then I'm gonna push it down onto the ring and the aluminum foil. Some of them you'll probably, if you get the bigger puck lights like I have, you'll probably need 2 mounting squares, or it might be best for you to just do the nail and kinda like push that down in the foam. But yeah, if you do it the way that I'm doing it, you probably need 2 mounting squares per light instead of just 1. We'll be right back. So this is pretty much what the ring light is looking like after I have put all of the lights on it with the mounting squares. It's looking pretty cute so far. And again, you don't have to use the aluminum foil. I just didn't want that green ugly part sitting out, so I just covered it up. And now I'm just gonna take a backdrop stand. If you don't have one of these, you can use either PCV pipe, PVC pipe, however you prefer say it. You'll just need something to kind of like get it to stand up. But yeah, if you have a backdrop stand or some type of stand that you can stick it on that will stand up, just use that. And then make sure that you mark your area. I didn't realize that it was cut out in here, so what I did was just looked at the area that I marked the X on, and then I took my pen and kind of just drilled it in to form a hole. That way I can push it down onto the backdrop stand better. And then this is pretty much the final look once you get it sitting on your backdrop stand and you put it up the way you want it. It looks just like this, and I thought it came out really cute. This is a good alternative for someone who just cannot afford to go purchase a DIVA ring light, or who is cheap like me and just don't feel like purchasing it right now. I probably will still buy a ring light, but I thought that this came out really cool and it was a cute idea to do, very creative, and why not? So give this video a thumbs up as well, and let me know if you tried this in the comments. So it is now finally nighttime. It's like 11, 12 o'clock at night, and I finally was able to sit it down and kind of adjust it a little bit and see how the lighting looks. And it's lighting look pretty good so far. And these lights, they're not as bright. They're only 20 lumens. So now there are some LED puck lights at Dollar Tree that are 80 lumens. Matter of fact, okay. So it's these little lights right here, and they are like really small compared to the ones that I have on here now. So if you were to do this project and use these, you probably need about 20 to 25 instead of only 10 lights, just a FYI. But this is how bright these go. Like, I don't know if you can see, you know, they're really, really bright. I do know that I have some nice white ones throughout all of my 10, and then there's some yellows. So I'm thinking that if I change and put fresh batteries in the ones that are yellow, that might do the trick and help. So I'm gonna test that out and see. But the only thing that I did off camera was I put the camera holder, the ones that you get with the DIVA ring light and like on your tripod stands, I had one and I put a nail down in the little screw hole, and then I just stuck it down into the foam, and my camera is sitting on it, you know, just like how a DIVA ring light would. So that's another thing that you can do to make your stuff look just like a ring light. Also want to mention, you do not need to put the aluminum foil on it. I just did that because I didn't want that green ugly foam just looking at me. So yeah, you don't have to put the aluminum foil on it for this particular one, since you're not using like the lights, the LED strip light. So yeah, I just put the aluminum foil on it because it will cover up the green part. What else do I want to say? If you think this was a creative video, give it a thumbs up. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. But yeah, other than that, subscribe to this channel because you're not doing nothing else since you're watching this video right now. And yeah, I'll see y'all in my next DIY video. Bye.